We're going to kill El Doctor. Oops. All right, let's go and see Pablo.
Building 13. This is it. Viviro, the outcasts. Everything started with a piece of shit hiding in there. Only way I see this going down right is if you and I split up. I'm calling in a few of our guerrillas. We're going to plant explosives and fuck up his Viviro operation. It's not going to be easy, but you need to get inside those buildings any way you can and kill that fucker. It's us or him today, because we're not gonna get another shot. You helped wake me up, Danny. I was running from Castillo, Maria, all of them. Now these fuckers run from me. This one's for Talia. We're going to put that sick motherfucker in the ground.
Alright, let's go. Woo! Oh, I have to do the whole advantage thing. Okay.
An alarm.
Alarms, peoples.
Better take out that camera.
Yeah.
Better watch myself.
Mm-hmm. We're good. We are. Professionals now. What do you mean? Fine, we're not professionals.
Fastest way in is with a gun.
This place is built like a bunker. You'll need to find a clever way to get in those buildings.
Got it.
Danny, they're expecting an attack from the ground. Try the rooftops to a way in.
That from above?
It's worth a shot.
No chance. Oh, I completely went totally the wrong way, didn't I? I thought I was super clever then. Come on, I'm on my way. Get off. Okay, so we need a way up.
Down tight.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so there's some ladders there. See what I gotta do. Middle. I'm excited.
What is this place?
Carry a silent bomba. They have come to destroy everything we have built.
Kill them all. Are you saying
Yarin? I'm just a med student.
We are being attacked by terrorists. Defend the Viviro. Defend the path to paradise.
El Doctor is a monster. Give them hell, Paolo.
Carry a siren and compa. They have come to destroy everything we have built. Kill them all.
You okay? Can you walk?
Danny, that's twice now you volunteered for my experiments.
You sick motherfucker! I've seen what Viviro is really doing! And I'm going to enjoy this a little too much.
Not one for the bait, are we? Did you know exposure to concentrated doses of PG-240 wreaks havoc on the body?
Fuck you! I kill a lot faster than cancer.
Not possible.
Your survival in
can't breathe!
But you are just harassing my name.
See you in hell.
Oh, God.
Paolo, El Doctor is dead.
Yes, Danny. You fucking did it.
What are we going to do about those people?
You just did the best thing you could do for them. Now, we have to get out.
Relájense, mi gente. Juan is already on his way with a helicopter.
Juan? How the fuck?
You think I wouldn't find out what you kids were up to? Wipe that stupid look off your face and clear me a landing zone.
Paolo, meet me at the helipad.
Oh no!
As a compliment.
Bitch knows.
The goddess of victory picked us today. Enjoy it, guerrillas.
Because tomorrow you'll be fucking someone else.
You never listen to Pedro Torrero? His generation is lost.
Does he ever stop talking?
No.
Talia!
Mio!
I thought I lost you.
No, fuck no. El Doctor!
Dead. And Castillo is next.
You sound different.
First time you're hearing my voice, mija.
That mean you'll march with me to Esperanza?
I'll fight for you. I'll put a fucking bullet through Castillo's skull for you. But don't think I'm going to let you off the hook. It's easy to talk of family, equality, when you're not running a country.
Mm-hmm.
But when your revolution is over, mine won't have even started yet.
So let's put it on the record.
Bicho!
Si, Capitan! Queen Clara! I mean, Jefa! Call me Paz.
Paz. I think Radio Libertad would like to hear from our newest comandante. You gonna tell the people Libertad was my idea?
Shit, never gonna let that go.
I hate this fucking music.
It's no Pedro Torrero.
Exactly, Dan. La revolución vendrá. Mi pueblo no aguanta más. Ay, con la Yara unida, mi hermanos. Y aquí venimos para luchar.
True, Yaras. These terrorist monsters that plague us, they have no vision for Yara. They simply want chaos. Diego.
Si, Papa?
They simply want chaos. It's off.
You used that line already.
You opened it?
Sí, señor presidente. It rings every hour, señor presidente.
Hola, fascista.
I recognize that voice.
Did you like my present?
You killed him. What a surprise, terrorista.
And the intel recovered allowed us to hijack 10 shipments of your precious bebido.
Let me ask you a question, Miss Garcia. When I am dead and Yara is burning, what exactly is your plan? Hold hands, sing songs around the fire?
Binga! Who told you, fascista?
You call me Señor Presidente! Start the camera. I'm ready to speak to my people.
Papa.
What? Chair, stop.
Rolling, Señor Presidente.
It is with great sadness I must announce the death of a true hero of paradise, Dr. Edgar Reyes. Not only the genius mind behind Viviro, but also a personal friend.
Quiero que todos salgamos con puños arriba. Quiero que todos apoyen esta iniciativa. Este día llegan respuestas definitivas, progresivas. Sigamos con la fuerza positiva. Es que tenemos. De un estadio, por eso seguimos tomando la lucha de...